The number one goal during this week's training session was to maintain sharpness and focus ahead of this weekend's landmark conference final.